First, go on the Analyze tab in Revit. Then click on Location. Before performing energy optimization of a building model, you need to specify its geographic location. Here, let's set the location in 1 Market Street, San Francisco. Then, let's click on Create an Energy Model. The Energy Model is a special form of your Revit model geometry, which is used for the insight analysis. Click on Create the Energy Model. Then click on the Energy Setting icon. Insight comes with a robust set of default parameters, so it's not necessary to change anything in the energy setting at this stage. We'll cover these parameters in a later video. Then click on Generate to generate the insight of the energy model. By clicking on it, it opens a pop-up window asking you to use your existing energy model or to create a new one. As you just created an energy model and didn't modify your model in Revit, you should just click on Use Existing Energy Model. Another window pops up when the process is complete. You are now ready to generate insight. Click OK. You will also get an email confirmation that your model is received and another one when your analysis is complete and ready for study. To access the result of the simulation, you can click on the Optimize icon in Revit. You can also click the link in the Analyze Complete email, or you can go to the insight.autodesk.com web platform, sign in your Autodesk account, and click on Insight, all uncategorized, and click on your model.